it's Holly and Todd, and we are coming at you with our financial tip of the day from 5th and 5th location of University Credit Union. Who's going to give it to us?
Our good friend Sean. He's the branch manager down here at 5th and 5th.
Ooh, do some magic.
Hi, everybody. I'm Sean Conley. I'm the branch manager with University Credit Union here at the 5th and 5th location. That's 5th South and 5th East in Salt Lake City. Check out our team members here. Got a lot of friendly, oriented service, and especially if you have home loan needs right now, either a home equity line of credit to do some debt consolidation, we can help you with that. We can make the decision very quickly. We can help you get lower rates possibly, lower your payments, save you some money, you're paying less interest. We can help you with credit card debt consolidation. We also have some great rates on auto loans as well. And then if you have mortgage purchase or refinance needs, we can help you with those as well. We invite our mortgage officers to come in and meet with you, and they can talk to you about what your needs are. And the market is great right now. A lot of great rates still, and any financial needs that you have, we'd love to help you with those. So come into University Credit Union here at 5th and 5th because it's better here.
All right, thanks, Sean. Great tip. Holly, what else do we need to talk about?
Before you go, you've got to go log on to our Talk 365 Facebook page because we have weekly and monthly giveaways coming from these guys. What are you giving us?
Pineapple, apparently.
Obviously.
No, I'm just kidding. We're giving away $25 gift cards to Megaplex Theaters each week, and then at the end of the month, we're giving away $100 in cash.
$100 cash, and you want to get into University Credit Union branch anywhere from Draper, basically, to
Bountiful. Yeah.
Because you never know what you'll find here. Pineapples, awesome people, Lexi's here,
Yeah. There's
TVs, there's a
plant.
Oh yeah, there's that too.
Del Diamond comes in occasionally.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah.
Because at University Credit Union,
it's better here.